Good evening. Welcome to Ectra TV's News at 5. We discuss about Nifty behavior every day in the evening. Let us have a look at Nifty's big picture. So long we have been discussing the support is coming at 8500 and the resistance is at 8770. So these two points are still intact. So we are going to look at the Nifty behavior within this zone by looking into its intraday chart. Now I will take you to the intraday chart and let us see how this intraday chart is giving positionally. So I am just taking you into this intraday chart. Now we are first, let me also just show you the big picture. What we are seeing on daily chart is that 8500 level and 8770 levels. This big picture is still same, no change. So we are going into this hourly. So the hourly chart, if you look at it, now I have already drawn these lines which are, you are familiar with. You know very well that the very important crucial support line of what I have drawn here is ending up at 8580. If this 8580 is broken, that could be a substantial fall. Similarly, the strong resistance is coming at 8710. Now the trading zone is between 8710 and 8580. Now let us look at today's intraday behavior. Intraday behavior, if you look at it, opened closer to this yesterday level, slightly going up and down, and make a lot of mistakes today by way of making a long and as well as short, both stop loss could have triggered. So how to handle this? So you should have a proper support level and resistance level to make your entries. I wanted to make you to understand by showing you the closer level at 15 minute chart. If you look at 15 minute chart, you can see here it is breaking the resistance and make you to go long. Then all your stop loss below the support level would have been broken, and I mean your stop loss is triggered. And you think it may go further down, you go short here, then your short stop loss is triggered here and it goes up. So both ways you may lose your money unless otherwise you have a big picture in mind. So going closer to the shorter time frame, just I'm showing you the 5 minutes, still you will make a lot of mistakes here by way of entering and exiting. Then you lose money by end of the day, and ultimately it is not showing any big change, but you lose all your money. So that way the current situation of Nifty is the hourly chart giving us a very clear picture about the support at 8580, resistance at 8710. So we'll have to keep playing within this range. The hinge point is at 8660 or 670. The midpoint, above and below, there could be a swing, always happens, and your level to enter is closer to this 8710 for a short position, and long position closer to 8580, 590, these levels. And those who are smart traders can use this hinge point of 8670, 660. Once it crosses above, go long, and crosses, go down, go short. All these things can be done for the immediate buying and selling. I hope the discussion what we had for you. I hope if you like this program, please subscribe and share to your friends. Also make one click. So thank you for attending this program. Thank you very much.